How you read scripture has everything to do with who you are. God does not make you a bigot. You're just a bigot.
The violence, that is a good point. And the violence.